And more proof that summer isn't over just yet. We are going to indulge in a great summer type salad. I don't know. I'm joined by John Veazer here from Cafe Services. Black bean salad. Great summer dish. Yes. Healthy. Take us through it.
Sure. Well, it's a great item that we brought in last year under our schools. It starts out with 4 cups of black bean drained and rinsed. Then you add to that 1 cup of just good old frozen corn, whichever kind you prefer.
Frozen corn.
Right. That way it's nice and stays crisp, doesn't fall apart during the mixing part. And then 1 cup of diced tomatoes. You can dice them as fine or as chunky as you want. We like them kind of small just because when you're serving them to the smaller kids, you want to make sure that you know you don't have any issues with
I want people to understand, you keep referencing the Children Cafe Services. What do you guys do?
We are a contract management company for school lunches, camps, and we do have a corporate dining division as well. And with that, so we're able to, we are the largest food service management company in New Hampshire and Vermont. So we have a
so you create the menu.
We create the menus. We have dietitians that check it to make sure that everyone's getting a nice healthy meal, and we're meeting all the things that the government wants us to do for you. So after you have the tomatoes in there, we add a 1/2 cup of lemon juice to a separate bowl, along with a 1/2 cup of your preference of oil. At the schools, we always try to use a nice, healthy soybean or canola oil.
I don't remember this on the menu when I was in school.
No, unfortunately, things have changed quite a bit. We've got, the government's come in and has made some very good decisions as far as bringing in some good healthy items for the kids, making sure that we're constantly giving them good choices that are low in sodium, low in fats. So we have a teaspoon of parsley in there and a third of a teaspoon of salt. When you mix that, because of the oils and the lemon juice, you get a nice emulsification there that keeps everything bound in there.
Well, this is the dressing.
This is a dressing. So you give a good toss to the salad. Blend all the ingredients there. On top of that, you pour your dressing. Give it one more quick toss. And we try to do this at least an hour before lunch is served. That way all those flavors can get in there. The corn starts to thaw out. You get a nice flavor and a really nice taste of that. And surprisingly, we got a very nice turnout from that for the kids last year.
Yeah.
We try to give them taster bites, and they actually liked it quite a bit.
Outstanding. Well, it's easy to make, and it's good for you. So, you know, win-win, right?
Exactly.
John Veazer from Cafe Services. Good to meet you.
Thank you so much.
All right, back to you.